What are we doing today, AJ?
Thank you, Mr. President.
Going to college.
Technically, yes. Mom, what are we doing today?
No, Brynn, I'm not ready to go.
What are we doing?
We're going to go on an adventure.
Good morning, vlog. Today is a really special day for me because one, I can use the new camera that I got, and two, I'm going on my first college tour. Now, if you're like not from my school and you have like no idea who I am, hi, my name is Brynn and I'm a 16-year-old and I am a junior in high school. So it's kind of around that time that I am going to tour colleges. And today, that's what I'm doing and I'm literally so excited. I'm touring Bloomsburg University today. It's in Bloomsburg, Pennsylvania, and I'm driving there, and I'm really, really excited. Guys, I've been literally looking forward to this for like a month, but I thought I'd bring my camera to document this amazing experience so I can look back on it. So I know I haven't posted in a hot second, but I'm kind of just like trying to figure out what kind of videos I want to make. I know like vlogging and like traveling is like a passion of mine, but obviously I can't do that all the time. Here's the thing. Over the summer, I'm going on a 2.5-week Europe trip.
No, I'm not. Coronavirus canceled it.
And I'm gonna have a whole series coming from that. Like, you guys are gonna wanna stay tuned for that.
Okay, so it's like still happening, but not till the summer of 2021. So if you wanna stick around for that, subscribe.
Also, if I do something fun with my friends, I'll probably document it and I'll probably just stick it on my channel. So my YouTube channel is really just for documenting things, but I'm sure you guys just want to get into the video just like I do. So let's go get ready. Also, my major that I'm planning on majoring in is ASL interpreting or deaf education. I haven't really decided yet, but definitely ASL related, American Sign Language. Why I'm touring, in case you were wondering. But yeah, let's go get ready. Teddy, you want to be in the vlog? You don't like the camera? Come here. Come here.
You look cute today for a college tour.
I look cute today? Is that an offensive comment? So I thought I'd give you like an outfit of the day. My shirt is, my mom ordered it. I think it's from like Kohl's or something. My necklace is Brandy Melville. It says honey. Yeah, so it says honey on it. It's from Brandy Melville. I'm still getting used to this camera. Pants are literally from Forever 21. And my shoes are Vans. Let's continue getting ready. Also, today is Tuesday, February 4th, if I didn't mention that. I have no idea when this video is gonna go up.
Yeah, so it's like April 11th now.
I'm really just gonna bring my backpack that I have for school because I have a lot of homework that I'm gonna do in the car, and I'll show you guys a little bit of what's inside. I just have like my wallet, the calculator because I'm gonna do math. I have pens and markers because I have my bullet journal with me, and I also have my folder and notebook for classes. Another thing that I'm gonna put in my backpack is my water bottle, and I'm also gonna tie this bracelet to it because this is the bracelet I'm working on. I'm so obsessed with this bracelet. It's so pretty. So that's gonna go on my water bottle, which is gonna go on my backpack. But but I grabbed my phone, my AirPods, my charger. I think I am gonna bring this actually. Some bracelet making stuff because I have people that want me to make them bracelets. I'm gonna see if that fits in my backpack. Oh, I literally came upstairs to grab the extra battery and the SD card and I totally just forgot. I would have left without it. That would have been bad. SD card, battery. Let's go. Oh my God, we're going. I'm so excited. I thought I would document this. We pull out of our driveway and my mom already is in the wrong direction.
Because we like
pulled out of our driveway and we already went the wrong way.
I'm so excited.
Put mine back there.
AJ hooked us up with some Wawa.
Uh-huh.
Grass. Oh, it's hot. Ow. Oh yeah. There and get fries. We're stopping at McDonald's to get fries because why not? 10 more minutes and then we're there. My eyelashes look really cool from this angle.
McDonald's was pretty decent.
We literally have 9 minutes to get there, but that McDonald's is actually good. Rate McDonald's out of 10.
That one had to be a 9.
AJ, rate the McDonald's out of 10.
7?
7.5. I mean, I only got fries, so. Like solid like 9 out of 10. No, but if we asked for well done fries, they probably would have been a 10 out of 10.
Exit the highway to Bloomsburg University.
Mom, scale 1 to 10. How excited are you?
10.
AJ. 8. Look at this. Look at
AJ. If I don't be excited, I might cry. So we have to be excited.
My excitement is like through the roof. Like a 1,000 out of 10? Maybe like a solid like 14 out of 10. I'm literally like so excited. I'm literally just like looking out the window now at this point. Exit the highway. Oh my God, it says we'll be there in 5 minutes.
That's pretty.
Katie would love it out here. Town of Bloomsburg, I saw the sign. Bloomsburg University bus.
We're here. This is the university. You guys are gonna make me go somewhere else.
Oh! Sweet. Oh my gosh.
Recalculation.
Oh. Shut up! We're here! This is East 2nd. I wonder what they're building here.
This is where I'm supposed to park.
This is as they're building. No, you're not supposed to park on East 2nd. You have to go all the way down.
BU store. I'm going in there.
Listen, I need to know where to park, AJ, because I'm just gonna drive right out of
there. Mama, that's where I have to take my picture.
Are you sure we can park there?
I don't know if we can park there. Oh my God, it's literally so pretty.
Stick them in there.
Okay, so we're here, and there's people everywhere.
It's gonna be a nice building.
There's literally people everywhere. Okay, I'm done.
You better not take this way out.
So this is when I switched over from my camera to my phone. It was my first college tour. I didn't know what to expect and I didn't want to look weird, you know? I didn't want to give the wrong first impression. Definitely regret it, but like, it's fine, whatever. So I went into this presentation room and my first part of like the tour guide, I think her name was Gianna. She was so nice. She gave me and this other girl that was there a huge presentation, and it was really fun and informative, and I really enjoyed it. Then we hopped on a bus and got a bus tour of things all over campus. So those are the clips I'm gonna have now.
So this is I'll actually show you where you can park your vehicle. It's on upper campus, so we'll see it when we get on.
All right.
Sample apartments. Those apartments are considered off campus, but they are affiliated with the university and they are partly funded by our CGA, which is our Community Government Association. That's something you can be involved on campus. Now those are not offered to you and open for you to move in until after your first year. If you were to make A, let's include it in your tuition and fees.
Nice.
So that is two students. You also get a fully furnished living room and a full kitchen as well. And then you will notice all of our apartment complexes have their own. Monty's is one of our giant facilities here on campus. Even though it is on upper campus, it is open to all of our residents table and actually take your order. And they'll have stuff like some type of fancy pasta like lobster ravioli or New York strip steak. And the menu does change every single week. Now also over here to your right is our Nelson Fieldhouse. This is home of all of our indoor athletics. So our basketball team, our swimming pool is in there for our swim team. And then this is also where all of our concerts are. Arriving in our second apartment complex, JKA, Jessica Kozloff Apartments. The box, those are emergency call boxes. We have 47 of them on campus. And I always say, in my hometown, when I stand at one Wawa, I can see the next Wawa. So here at Bloomsburg, when you stand at one call box, you can see the next call box. They are directly, we actually have some of the nicest tennis courts in Pennsylvania that we are actually hosting the Division I Championship in 2020. So they're coming here just to use our tennis courts because of how nice they are. And then over here to your first floor, you will get a fully furnished living room as well as a full kitchen and a bathroom. And then upstairs, you will get a mini kitchenette, a small living area, and another bathroom. So it doesn't really feel like six students are living there because of everything, how everything is spaced out. Then you also get your own parking, so if you don't have a parallel park, you might want to touch up on your skills. But if not, that's okay. They also have a lot at the end of their, at the end of this road. Does anyone notice anything?
So that's all the clips I have from the bus tour. So then when I got off the bus, I took a bathroom break, and then we split up into our tour guide groups, and I had a tour guide named Britt, and she was so awesome, literally so sweet. She actually is an ASL interpreting major. I thought it was so fun how we got to bond, and it was so cute. I miss her a lot. She's probably not gonna find this video, but hey, if you do. She really made the whole experience fun, and I didn't video any of that because I just wanted to really be in the moment, absorb all the information. So yeah, so these next clips are from after Britt gave me a tour of the whole campus. Oh, it's so pretty.
Tell them our tour guide was amazing. I think I might write them a letter.
Okay, so the college tour is over.
Oh, boo.
And it was the best thing ever.
It was so fun. We had the best tour guide ever.
Not that my tour guide would be watching this right now, but Britt, if you're watching this, you were absolutely awesome.
Brittany.
Yes. Literally the first friend I ever made.
And we'll be here your senior year.
Yes, she will.
Her senior year, your freshman.
My freshman year, her senior year. So. Look at that hill.
Beautiful, Brynn.
It's so pretty.
Look up from here. Look. So pretty. There's a mountain right there, really.
So pretty. that's all the clips that I have from that day, but I do have a bunch of pictures and like Snapchat videos that I have on my phone from that day, so I'll insert them now. Hi vlog, we are 10 minutes from the college, but we're stopping at McDonald's. Hi guys, so it's currently like a week later and I never ended this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and comment down below if I should video the next college tour that I go on. Follow my social media, so it'll be in the description box as always, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.